Justin Reed's that big safety back there.
Yeah, look. It's at the 10, the 5. Goal, Rabbit Ears. Touchdown. Hello. How do you do? I think I saw one of those on the tee box the other day.
He must be a middle rabbit. He's seen both these running backs going crazy. He said, I want a little bit of that action. Hey, man, you guys are not the only one that can run around here. Oh, man. Here he comes again, Jimmy.
So we're going to have to check with security. See, that's broken field running right there. Look at that. Stop on a dime and in for the touchdown.
Nice.
Yeah, blow your horn, baby. Give him 6 right now. It's Pac-12 after dark, man. We're going to have Wile E. Coyote chasing the Roadrunner later.
Hey, nobody's even trying to get him, man. He's just letting them run free. That's good stuff right there now.
Where's Marlon Perkins when you need him?
Mutual of Omaha's.
A little Wild Kingdom action. He's still out. Nobody's been able to get him yet.
This is fantastic. Look at the ears on that.
You know, since this is an Oregon game, I'm thinking about Peter Jacobson at the British Open with a streaker. He took him out at the 18th hole. I think the Ducks have him.
The Ducks have him. The Ducks got him. Be careful with him. Be gentle.
Yeah, please, we don't want calls from different groups. Be nice. I believe they're going to be ushering out the right way. We got to handle this properly.
That's right. There you go. What's the stats on him?
I think the broken field running got him almost as much as Bryce Love. Let's see. The Rabbits scored 3 touchdowns. Mm-hmm. That's a career high.
Oh, that's nice.
That puts him ahead of both Bryce Love and Royce Freeman. And the Duck.
Yeah. He reminded me of Barry Sanders. You know, Barry ran for more yards sideways than he did vertical, you know. That's good.